morning, dragons. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance, followed by a moment of silence. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may be seated. Hi, dragons. Today is Wednesday, October 19th, 2022. Today for lunch, you'll be having an Imagine Filet sandwich or an American combo, accompanied by sweet potato waffle fries. Also, this week is National School Lunch Week. We'll have peace sign scavenger hunts, lucky trade day, and you'll have a chance to win a dress down pass on October 21st. Just eat breakfast and lunch inside our cafeteria. One quick reminder, parent-teacher conferences are next week on Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. Please remind your parents to sign up for conferences. Another announcement is tomorrow they will be having the student council speeches where the candidates for president and vice presidents will take the podium and inform you on what they can do to better our school. That will be tomorrow, Thursday, October 20th from 1:30 to 2:30. Grades 3, 4, and 5 are invited to attend. Voting for these candidates will occur next Wednesday, October 26th. Good luck to all the candidates. Okay, dragons, do you like pizza? Because I know I do. We're going to have an attendance contest, and the class with the best attendance is going to win a pizza party in December. That is, you need to be here every day, all day. So be sure you're here on time and present every day. Okay, dragons, have a great day, and always remember, rise up.